Hi guys, today we are going to cook again and it's going to be chin ramen. It's Korean ramen. I like this very much. But ingredients that we will be needing for this recipe are crab meat,
fish cakes,
green onions, pad chai. We'll be using egg also for this recipe. Let's have this a fish cake. Let's put it here. There you have it. It adds crab meat. There. So you can see, guys, it's too.
What are we doing? Okay.